Today I make my stand against the spirit of poverty in the name of Jesus. I declare Psalms 84:11 over my life. For the Lord God is a sun and a shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from those who do what is right. I receive the good things of the Lord today, and I loose barrenness, insufficiency, lack, financial hardships, and financial struggle. I decree and declare that this is the season that I will walk in the favor and abundance that only comes from the Lord God. For he came that I may have life, and life abundantly. I declare abundant favor, blessings, and eternal benefits over my life. In the name of Jesus, and by the power of the blood, let there be increase on my land, property, businesses, ministry, and bank account. I decree and declare that the spirit of prosperity overtakes my life, that I shall be a blessing to others, the lender and not the borrower, the head and not the tail. My well shall not run dry in every season, and I shall have more than enough because my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. I declare the word over my life, that all may go well with me, and that I may prosper in good health, even as my soul prosper in the things of God. I am receiving the early rains and the latter rains from heaven, that I may have an overflow of abundant resources. I close every legal door that would block the goodness and favor of the Lord from operating in every area of my life. I speak the blessings of the Lord over me, by faith in the powerful name of Jesus, who is able to do exceedingly and abundantly above what I may ask or think. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law does he meditate day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bring forth its fruit in its season, whose leaf also shall not wither, and whatever he does shall prosper.